The district administration of Pratapgarh in Uttar Pradesh on Wednesday bulldozed lands illegally occupied by members of land mafia. At least 10 bighas of land were bulldozed by the administration led by SDM Sardar Uday Bhan along with heavy police force. The lands were allegedly occupied by flouting rules and regulations.